Now here's a view from within this thicket where these Cephalartes ferox are growing here in huge numbers, and they clearly, because the birds, the hornbills, which eat the fruits, then come and sit in these mdoni trees, the Syzygium caudatum, and then drop the seeds down here. And I've seen this on every single clump of these trees, these masses of cycads. Yeah, here's again the Encephalotus ferox growing underneath the mdoni thickets. If you look around, wherever the mdoni trees are, there are just literally thousands of these things.